It's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. A surprising move here on the opening drive of the game, and on the opening drive of the afternoon, the defense forces a turnover on downs. Looking to throw, Trubisky on first down. Pass complete, George Pickens with it. And he gets it inside the 35 and just shy of the 30. They go play action with Trubisky. Forced out to his left. He's going to go out of bounds, but he takes this one down just shy of the 20. He'll get 10 there all on his own, but it'll be second down. Now Trubisky. This is cool.